your leader as they go down the back stretch. Strong ahead of you, ready to lane five.
Come on, guys. Come on.
Officially the winner of the first of two preliminary heats in the men's 400 meter hurdles, Andrew Strong of Hanover, running at night in the middle of the track at 9:05. In the second of the two preliminary heats, you should find Nathan Weaver of Manchester in lane two, Kyle Knesovich of Bluffton in three, Jordan Blankman of Hanover in four, Alex Mandany of Hanover in five, Andrew Novotny of Rose Holman in six, Logan Davis of Hanover in seven, and John Evans of Rose Holman Institute on the outside in lane eight. The winner of each preliminary heat and the next six fastest finishers to advance to the finals tomorrow.